the husband of former First Minister Nicola Sturgeon, has been arrested in connection with an investigation into SNP finances. Peter Murrell, the former SNP chief executive, was taken into police custody on Wednesday morning. Police Scotland said officers were carrying out searches at a number of addresses as part of the investigation. Dragonborn Ms. Sturgeon announced she would step down as First Minister in February after serving more than 8 years in the role. She was replaced by Humza Yousaf last month. Mr. Murrell, 58, resigned as the party's chief executive last month, a post he had held since 1999. He has been married to Ms. Sturgeon since 2010.
By Police Scotland into the party's finances, which goes back a couple of years now. He is understood to be the man arrested in custody and being questioned by detectives from Police Scotland. And we're told that officers are also carrying out searches at a number of addresses as part of the investigation. They can't comment any further on what's being looked at, but dramatic development there, and after really a very torrid few weeks for the SNP.
These two were seen as the power couple, weren't they, for years and years and years within the SNP?
Very much so. I mean, Nicola Sturgeon, of course, was First Minister for 8 years. Her husband was a big power broker there. They were very much a power couple. And when this investigation into the party's finances began a couple of years ago, there were claims that he had made a loan to the SNP in 2021 to help them with cash flow issues. There was, there were questions about these two holding such senior positions at the same time, but they are really very much very, very powerful at the top of the party.
Hold that thought, if you would, please. Connor's on the phone for us. Connor, tell us more.
Yeah, Kay, this is a huge development here in Scotland in the last few minutes. That confirmation from Police Scotland that a 58-year-old man, Sky News understands, is Peter Murrell, the husband of Nicola Sturgeon, has been arrested, is in custody amid this very long going, years of investigation into the funding, the finances of the Scottish National Party. Let's remember, Peter Murrell was in charge of the finances, was in charge of the funding of the biggest political party, the SNP in Scotland, since 1999. He resigned just a number of weeks ago, mired in controversy over the party withholding its membership numbers. Later revealed those were dwindling membership numbers. The party had lost 30,000 people in the last year or so. But at the same time, there has been mounting pressure around questions around the finances of the party, suggestion that Mr. Murrell had given a loan to the SNP, something that Nicola Sturgeon was questioned about a number of months ago, a loan of around £100,000. The First Minister at the time, Nicola Sturgeon, said she didn't know anything about that and that was a matter for her husband. At the same time, there have been questions in Scotland in recent years, in recent months, around money, £600,000 or so, that was raised for the campaign for a second independence referendum, money that was fundraised through the grassroots movement to put aside for that second vote, which we now know has not happened and it may not happen for a while to come yet. And there have been questions about whether that money has been spent, where that money has been spent, if that money has been spent. And that is where the police have been investigating. Scotland's Crown Office, the prosecution service here in Scotland, has been examining the facts, has been trying to interview members of the senior members of the SNP. But Nicola Sturgeon had been clear just a number of weeks ago during an interview with our political editor Beth Rigby here on Sky News, that neither she nor her husband, as far as she was aware, had been interviewed or questioned at all around this. Well, we now have this dramatic development from detectives. Let me read you a very short piece of that. A 58-year-old man arrested today as a suspect in connection with the ongoing investigation into the funding and finances of the Scottish National Party. The man is in custody, they say, is being questioned, and these searches are being carried out at a number of addresses as part of the investigation. We understand that that man is Peter Murrell. Those searches, well, where will they be taking place? That will be where the focus turns next. Will it be the home that the former First Minister Nicola Sturgeon and her husband Peter Murrell share on the outskirts of Glasgow? Will that be the focus of this inquiry? Will the SNP's headquarters just round the corner from the Scottish Parliament in Edinburgh, will it be raided by detectives as part of this investigation? What other offices will be included in this? This is a very tough moment for the party, I think it's fair to say. And it is a huge test in just the second week of the premiership of the new First Minister of Scotland, Hamza Yousaf, who is now the party leader. He said during his initial question and answer session when he became the SNP leader that he wanted more transparency in the high levels of the SNP. Well, that certainly seems to be happening very, very quickly as soon as he takes charge of the party. This fast-moving investigation, and we know, we understand here at Sky News that Peter Murrell is in custody and is being questioned right now.